Hey guys, I just finished recording the last video, not even knowing what order I'm gonna upload these in, but I see a bunch of numbers on the top right of the unit offer, and I look at the time, and I'm like, dude, it's over 10 a.m. We got offers, and sure enough, they're cash offers. So let's take a look at what we're being offered. We're gonna go back into the mail and actually read it. I don't think I saw any kind of mail, at least in my game as of yet, but I mean, this is the offer right here, so let's just jump right into it, right? So it looks like the big $100 top offer is gonna be T5 basics, T2 alphas. It looks like it's gonna on the monthly calendar event kind of a situation. So 30 days. Oh, it says it right there at the top. I don't think I had it all the way down. So fragments for 30 days. So every day you're gonna get 900 of the T5 basics, 1800 of the T2 alphas. So ideally here, so that's 54,000. So it takes 36,000 to form one. So 54,000, that should come out to about 1.5. Yeah, 1.5. Just doing some calculations here. So 1.5 of the T2 alphas. Now, this is my personal opinion when it comes to my account. So I'm sharing you my thoughts on my account. Is don't care for the T5 basics. So that 900 a day, it's not important for me. It might be for you though, if you need it. The T2 alpha is what I'm looking at the most. So that's 1.5 at the end of the month. Right now I'm getting 18,000 of the T5 basics. So don't need that as well. So only 2,700 of the actual class catalyst tier that you're looking at, the class you're looking at. So that's very little. There's not even monthly. Man, they did screw up on this offer. Oh wow. So you're buying, and what they're focusing on and saying, hey, you know what, we're selling you for $100, selling 100 T5 basics and T2 alphas, but a little bit of bonus, because we're gonna give it to you right now. It's gonna be 2,700 of the class you get to choose. That is definitely a no-go. So I'm gonna pass on that because I don't need T5 basics. What it looks like, it's a good amount, overwhelming amount of T5 basics. There's no even like right now, like T2 alpha. I'm like, did I miss it? Am I missing? Let me click on another one. No, I'm not. So they do give you 18,000 right now, the T5 basics, no T2 alphas, but they're gonna give you only 2,700 of the class catalyst. Oh, that is so bad. Okay, not spending my, definitely not doing it for this video, for this offer. You guess you get to choose one out of the six. Now let's jump on to the other options, right? Because let's see what we got here. So this tier four mutant daily card. So here now they're focusing on, oh, you get an entire T2 alpha. And okay, see, what the heck? just by a glance, I'm gonna go into, because I haven't really gone into these offers, as you know, even before the video recording, but just as a glance, this right here looks a lot better than the other big one. So okay, so on a daily we're gonna get a total of 36,000, so that's one entire T2 alpha at the end of the month. Whoa, that's a lot of fragments at the end of the month. So 108,000, so that's in three tier four catalyst, or yeah, of whatever class you choose. So if you go with this, you're gonna end up with three at the end of the month. These are always very helpful and useful. So only 72, so still not bad, but the beauty here is you're gonna get, also right now you're gonna get one T2 alpha, and you're gonna get a half, so 1.5 right now of the T2 alphas, two of the whatever class catalyst you choose, three of the basics, 10 of the alphas. Yeah, this is way better. This, okay, so in my situation, this middle one, offered. I just gotta go in there and see who I need to rank up. And I'll explain my rank ups maybe on a different video, because I don't want to make this too lengthy on how I'm doing my rank ups right now, because it's actually changed based off that gifting event that just ended. So I need to see where I'm lacking in these guys, because it looks like I'm gonna be going for this middle offer. So let's see. So right here, like skill, we have owned 0 out of 15. Actually, we can do it from the screen. 0 out of 15. Mutant, what do we have? 9 out of 15, so we have a lot of that. Science, 3 out of 15. 6 out of 15. And actually, this is one of the reasons why we haven't been able to take up our new champ, 6 stars, to rank 2, because of the catalyst. But I need to focus on something else that I need to do as a rank up. Okay, so 15 out of 15. Yeah, I knew tech was... We have some tech in the overflow, so we need to do a tech rank up. But in my opinion, so far, out of just looking at these two offers, this middle one is the better option. And then last offer... What is this? I see some signatures. Is this signature stones? That's 4 stars. Okay. All right. So let's take a look. Let's see what we're going to get. So tier 2 alphas at the end of the month, it's 18,000. So half of a tier 2 alpha. You get one entire T4 catalyst, because that's 36,000 at the end of the month. Looks like the same thing for the T4 basic. So you end up with 90 signature stones because you're getting 3 a day. Right now, so the goodies right now are gonna be 1 class catalyst, 2 of the basics, and 5 of the alphas. And some ISO. Okay, so I know for sure this is for the more newer account. Someone that's still in that 4-star focus kind of option, if you want to kind of grow your 4 stars. Yeah, this is the offer for you, man. So hopefully make a wise decision, as I believe if you... I'm not sure on this. I'm not going to test it here on the screen, but... I want to say, so it lets you choose 1 out of 6, so 1 out of these offers, so you can ideally just buy the 30, the 50, and the 100. You can buy them all 3, it's just you get to choose one. Let's back out, let's see if we got anything in the mail, because when I went into the, I literally just went into the recording, so I saw the 19 up in the top, and I was like, whoa. As you can see, I didn't even check out my champ. Yes, it did come in the mail. All right, so this is it. This is what we're looking at. Kind of just went through everything right now, so. Sweet, guys. So hopefully you do enjoy this video and my thoughts. Again, in my opinion, just to summarize it down, this is the one to go for. Especially if you're kind of sitting in the situation where I'm at, where you're gonna need a lot of the T1 alphas and you're gonna need T2 alphas. Everything else, it's looking really good. But thanks, guys. Thanks for watching.